afternoon. Last couple going up. When light turns to green, the lure is set in motion, ready to jump. Aston Rocket, the fave, the inside. Set, ready and racing. Aston Rocket left well, the inside. Ford Kembler showed brilliant speed out of the boxes. Going forward, Naughty Shorty. Louis Lou just behind them. Phantom Call is back to second last, and Cadillac Prince is last of all. 10 off the lead. Favourite Aston Rocket opening up now, left them by four. Louis Lou chasing hard, then Ford Kembler around the corner. Aston Rocket in front. Louis Lou trying hard, but Aston Rocket beat Louis Lou. Ford Kembler. They were then followed by Phantom Call, Naughty Shorty. Cadillac Prince was last in.